I feel more for this number than I did for the tango last week. And that's because it wasn't just physical expression outwardly, it was internal as well. And I got that. I saw the dark side of you, Heath, and I saw the light side of you, Jessica. It was so beautiful to see you two together, Heath. But what happened was you came beautifully together. And you know, Jessica, your lifts, when you were lifting with Heath, I know you're a ballroom girl. I know you're not used to doing this kind of work. But if I'm going to give out a growth badge today so far, and from what I'm seeing of you, it's going to you, my darling, because I think you've grown.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Absolutely a beautiful piece, and I'm really, really so privileged to see you both do it.
Thank you.
Jason.
Well done there, guys. This has been the contemporary year for you. I feel like every week I'm watching the two of you do contemporary.
I'm switching genres.
Yeah. You're doing a good job, darling, really, seriously. A better job at contemporary than any of the ballroom dancers in the past have. So good work for that. Let me talk about Paul Malick for a second. I love Paul's work because Paul's work always resonates deeply with intention. I know that he teaches the steps as an intention, not teach the steps and then add intention. The step itself is the intention. That's why his work is always great. Paul can choreograph a full plié for 30 seconds, and it's got an intention. I love that. You guys have really listened to him and trusted him, which is the job of a dancer, because I could really feel that coming through the work. Heath, you're a great partner. I watched you at one point pop her down, then you had her by the waist. I watched you make sure she was on her center before you let her go. Most people in the audience wouldn't see those things because I'm a male partner. I saw you do that for her. Really caring partner work. Good on you, mate. Yeah. Heath, I think you're doing an amazing job in the competition. That is your genre, and you are supposed to be ballistically good at it, and you were. So well done. Jessica, I think you have had one of the most incredible journeys. You probably had the most incredible journey we've had on the show since Demi Serono, in regards to how you just really let go of the negativity and you're coming in and throwing yourself into every routine. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Some pretty good feedback there. Will it continue, Kelly?
Do you know what? I've been watching the show, and I actually think this is the best routine you've done so far.
Oh, thank you.
I really do. I know you've got contemporary lots of times, but I think it's given you the opportunity to be able to grow in the genre. And I think you're really working together. I could really see that the intention was driving the movement. You've got to watch that it's always sincere. You've got to really watch that. But I think, Jess, one thing I'd say to you is you've got to make sure that you watch your knees in some of your lines. They don't kind of fully stretch. And one thing I'd say to you, Heath, is that you sometimes have this habit of putting a bit of an incline on your head when you don't need to.
Okay, yeah.
Just watch that. But I think you've done a really great job together, and I was, I felt it. I was transported by it, and that's what you want from a great contemporary piece. So well done.
Great, thank you.
Matt.
The reason I love this so much is because I believed it.
Yes.
And we always talk to dancers about when they're doing an angst contemporary, they slap an angst face on and they think that's enough. Whereas I actually really believe that you two were the characters and you were going through that struggle. So congratulations on getting that to us over here. Jessica, strange that the weakest routine you've done this season is your own genre. So I don't know what's going on there. Maybe you got a little bit comfortable in there or something. I don't know. But if you come out and dance like you did tonight in everything that you do, you're only going to go further and further and further. And Heath, you were there for the whole time. I loved the turn push thing that you did at the beginning. It was real. That's, I think, what I loved about it. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Nice comments all around. Lovely.